to encourage you to consider Kaduna not your second home, but your first and only home. On our part, we'll do whatever we can to protect all of you, indeed everyone that lives in this state. We've made the point repeatedly that in this state we don't have indigents or settlers, we have citizens. And the biggest challenge we are facing as a government is fighting those that think only so-called indigents have rights to the resources and public services of Kaduna State. We do not agree with that. We believe that everyone that lives in this state, that works in this state, that pays taxes in this state, that is born in this state, is one of us.